sign of anyone suspicious around here. If you want to help out with the case, it might be a good idea to head back to the station for clues.
There have been so many frightening incidents around here, what with the Children of Etro and the Shadow Hunter. What are they after? Luxarian is the divine city of light, not darkness.
Station Plaza. Killers are sometimes drawn back to the crime scene to revel in their work. No sign of anyone suspicious around here. If you want to help out with the case, it might be a good idea to head back to the station for clues. Wise to go back to the station plaza. Killers are sometimes drawn back to the crime scene to revel in their work.
won't.
Got this.
Blake, they see you. Make sure you stay hidden in the shadows.
Has been the scene of much tragedy. A great number of our residents have lost their lives. Let us offer prayers once again to great Benaverza, so that he might be merciful to the forsaken souls, they who have lost all hope of seeing the new world.
Holmes has gone missing, and I'm starting to worry that he's gotten caught up in that murder somehow.
Everything you could possibly need for a journey.
Are on the move. You need to follow them discreetly and figure out where they're headed.
I'm surprised you've heard of me. What do you want? Right, take off.
Today, a great number of our residents let us offer prayer.
God save me,
You work at the station, don't you? Your fellow attendants worried about you.
Oh no, is it time for my shift already? I completely lost track of time. Look, can I trust you? I saw who did it. You know, the people who threw the dummy off the clock tower? I got scared, so I've been laying low. I can't go to the station. That's where they'll look for me.
You were there? What did you see exactly? You have to tell me.
I don't have to do anything. But if you can protect me from those people and get me to the station, I'll tell you all about it. Get me to the station, and then I'll talk.
Welcome in. Again.
Light, there's something I think you should know. Something important. The Savior has to return to the Ark once a day. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. You have to present your Aradia to God to slow down the destruction of the world. No matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, you'll be transported up here to the Ark at 6 a.m. sharp. Don't forget that, okay? Nearly six. I'm sure you know what that means. No need to tie up any loose ends, though.
Welcome back, Light. Now step forward and offer your Aradia so we can give time back to the world. Pray.
As the world dies around me, I offer this blessing.
I haven't told you everything about Aradia. Come here and I'll tell you what you need to know.
Yeah.
This is Yggdrasil, the Tree of Life. It's a holy tree, and its life force is entwined with that of the world. Aradia gives Yggdrasil the power to grow. As the tree grows stronger, so too does the world. With enough Aradia, you can extend its life and push back the Day of Destruction. Up to 13 days, after which God awakens.
So the more Aradia I can collect, the bigger that tree will grow. And the bigger the tree, the longer the world has before Doomsday.
Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time. Who am I exactly? It's a question. I don't know how I know that. It's not that I have. It's just that I can't recall. I know that I once lived in a. And then I tried to find out what. But the records and. I was part of his. There are certain areas within Nova Chrysalia that I want you to focus on. 5 locations where I'm picking up anomalous chaos readings.
And I'm guessing one of those locations is right where Snow is.
Yes, exactly. The palace in the city of Usnan. There is another spot, in the heart of Luxarian, the Holy City. One more in the scorching sands of the Dead Dunes. And finally, I've measured large chaos fluctuations at 2 locations in the Wildlands.
4 regions, 5 locations.
To be more precise, the goals are people, not places. For example, the chaos activity in and around Snow's palace is linked to him, and the darkness in his heart. It's the same kind of chaos that I'm picking up in the other 4 locations.
And you want me to find these 5 people?
They're your priority, yes. Those people have massive burdens on them. The fate of many rests on their shoulders, and that makes your task all the harder. Helping them will not be easy, even for God's handpicked savior. But I can help you. There's a hard truth we must face. There are thousands of people down in the world waiting to be saved, but you cannot help all of them. It's not possible.
I've only got a handful of days. There just isn't enough time, right?
This will sound cold, but you need to be efficient. Saving people who are suffering under the heaviest burdens will give you more Aradia, which is good for us. But the greater the burden, the more you might have to do before that soul can be saved. Sometimes, solving someone's problem might just take too long.
You're saying I shouldn't waste time on helping the hard cases. I've got to pick and choose who gets saved.
Of course it would be best if you could save everyone, but you can't. It's a numbers game, Light. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can gather and offer to the tree. The time spent helping one person might be better spent saving the souls of 10 others.
Efficiency by volume, is that it? A numbers game, like you say. Control costs and maximize profits. What is it that they say? Time is money.
In this world, all the clocks count to 12, but that wasn't always the case. Back in the old days, all clocks went to 13. Somehow, when the chaos first flooded into the world, we lost that 13th hour. It was one of the great mysteries. No one could figure it out. But happen, it did. And the results were dramatic. Space-time has been damaged. Where once each day lasted 26 hours, now only lasts 24. 2 hours of every day gone just like that. The lost time. Do you need to talk?
Is waiting. Let's do it. Get back to where you belong. Let's do it. It's your funeral.
Welcome, valued customer. The blockade in front of the station has been lifted, and the trains are running. You can use the railroad to travel outside of Luxarian to other regions. Luxarian has a station on the north side of the city and on the south. What you do in the next few days is going to decide the fate of all of humanity. It's up to you how to spend them. But don't waste time hanging around in just one place.
Where am I? What is this?
Hey, Savior! What's going on?
You again?
Right. Can you hear me? Are you alright? Where are you?
What's the problem? Equipment trouble?
I don't know. I'm getting crazy reads. The coordinates make no sense. I can't pinpoint the position.
Hope, are you there?
No. Hope can't hear you or see you. You're invisible. Do you know why? Because we're inside you. Spooky, huh?
You mean inside my mind?
Yeah, it's a safe place that God can't see. You could almost say it's like, oh, I don't know, an unseen realm.
All right, if you say so. But that begs the question, what the hell are you doing in here?
I have a name. It's Lumina, and I know a lot about you. You need my advice, and in Here, we can talk about anything we want. Safe from prying eyes.
Prying eyes? You mean Hope?
Yep. He might not realize it, but everything he learns gets passed straight on to God.
What of it? I don't have any secrets to hide.
Oh, right. You're the loyal servant, aren't you? You wouldn't dream of betraying him. And don't worry, okay? Even if I know otherwise, well, my lips are sealed.
I have no reason to betray him.
Right, right. That's very convincing. Keep those feelings hidden and play the loyal little servant. You want to be as cold as the steel in your sword. You do that, and then no one can guess what's inside. It's true, God can't see into human hearts. But he can read your face and tone just like anyone else, and make his own guesses.
Like I said, I don't have anything to hide. He's promised to bring Sarah back. I'm not gonna do anything that might cause him to change his mind. Why should I?
Are you still in there, Lightning? Why are you afraid?
Huh?
Come on, think about it. We're inside your mind, don't you get it? If you can't be true to yourself here, where can you? I know you haven't changed, 'cause you can't.
What the hell are you?
We're just particles of dust, brushed from the palm of a god. That's all we ever were.
Brought to you by the Public Morals Office of the Order of Salvation. Please pray and thank Almighty God for allowing us to see another dawn.
Lady who knows how to fight.
Morning! You want to talk about something? Ask away! Is it about this message board? Or something more important, like my beauty regimen?
I want to talk to you. I think that you have it backwards.
Oh, don't be such a silly Sahagin! Everyone wants to talk to me, especially since I've been put in charge of this!
The message board?
It's not just an ordinary message board. It's called the Canvas of Prayers, and it's magical. An ancient spell has been cast on it, and now it can show people's hopes and dreams. For example, you know how people wish on stars, or by throwing coins into a fountain? I know you've done it too, even though you'd never admit it. This board collects prayers from all over the world, from all sorts of people, and makes them appear as words.
You mean anyone can come here and read them?
Just you! It's written in a mythical language. To anyone other than yourself, it looks like a jumble of nonsense. Now don't just take my word for it. Why don't you take a look? See if you can't read everyone's humble little wishes. Have you been to the dazzling city of Yuznan yet? Their fireworks are for everyone to enjoy, even people with no friends. There are a lot of fantabulous restaurants, too. Oh, all equipped with a table for one, of course. Choco Poco! It sure has been a long time, hasn't it, Lightning?
How do you know my name? I don't think we've met.
What? Don't tell me you don't remember Chocolina! Oh, duh. Of course you wouldn't. Let's just say that I gave your sister a helping hand during her journey a long, long time ago.
You helped Sarah on her journey? I hope I don't offend you, but you're not entirely human, are you?
No, sadly, in my true form, I'm not nearly as drop-dead gorgeous. But I am on your side. I'm here to help, like I did for your sister.
I don't even know you. How do I know you're not lying to me?
Well, you're just going to have to try. Ooh, I know! I can tell you all about me and my past until I convince you I'm a friend. It all started back when...
Wait. Never mind. I trust you. You're on my side. Please, stop talking.
Have you been to the dazzling city of Yuznan yet? Their fireworks are for everyone to enjoy, even people with no friends. Choco Poco, you have the power to make everyone's wishes come true! If you're looking for adventure, try the Dead Dupe!
This is Luxarian's North Station. The trains here shuttle back and forth between Luxarian and Yuznan, the city that never sleeps. There is another station in Luxarian, South Station. The trains there will take you to either of these two locations. The Wildlands, where you can enjoy fresh air, nature, and friendly faces. Or the Dead Dunes, a desert abundant with hidden treasures. Are you taking the train?
You happy. Those were my own words. And I think I was fooling. I couldn't do a damn thing. You died centuries ago, and it still feels like yesterday. Not a day goes by when I don't think of you and how I could save you. But I failed you. Like a fool, I'm just spinning my wheels while the world dies. Now everything's ending. No one's gonna survive.
This is an emergency broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usman branch of the Order of Salvation. Volatile chaos infusions have been detected inside the Usman Palace. All entrances have been sealed by order.
Sarah, I need to know. When I die, will I get to see you again?
Under safety and security, all citizens.
Not that I have any right to. Well, I guess we all come to this world alone, and that's the way we gotta leave it. What are you waiting for, Lightning? You don't have much time left before the world ends. This is your last chance for payback to the man who couldn't keep your sister safe.
So now it's the Glittering City. This is how Snow entertains himself these days.
I don't know how entertaining he finds it, but it's certainly his doing. Usnod is Snow's town now. The residents call him the patron, and he runs everything here, especially the feasts and banquets. I've heard that he wanted everyone to enjoy whatever brief time they had left. But these days he's holed up in his palace. Who knows what he's thinking?
If I could, I'd go and visit, but I don't think I'm welcome there. Guess I should have pulled my punches.
No, it was the right thing to do at the time. I really thought if you confronted him head on, he'd open up to you. Of course, it's been centuries. People are bound to change.
Have the years changed him? Maybe. The Snow I remember was an optimist, almost laughably so. He believed in everyone, and so everyone believed in him. That's why, in the end, I could accept Sarah wanting to marry him. But while I slept away the years in Crystal, he had to live every day, facing the world's coming end. Centuries, watching all hope crumble, lifetimes passing without a hint of escape. No man can stare into the darkness for so long and survive with his soul intact.
I've come. come to see the patron's palace from up close. Just looking at it would make me feel richer myself. It's the most extravagant building in the world.
The palace is in the Augur's Quarter, right? I don't think tourists are allowed. I've heard that there are some parts of Usnan that only the rich can get into. Not people like us, unfortunately.
It's a palace. They ought to at least let us go look at it for free, right? It'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
All right, let's go to the Augur's Quarter.
The Augur's Quarter is the exclusive playground of the rich. Commoners aren't welcome, and that will include you. Though people say it's possible to sneak in. Apparently there's some sort of back door. I definitely think it's worth looking into.
Some girl calling herself the Savior is wanted for questioning. According to the rumors on the street, she can steal your very soul. She busted her way into the palace and tried to take out the patron himself.
This time. So, maybe I could use my notoriety to my advantage.
You mean you could purposefully draw attention and throw the palace security into confusion? It might just work, so give it a try.
Welcome! How can I be of help? Thank you for visiting. See ya.
When noon comes around, I'm gonna eat my heart.
Welcome to the city. right up. Get the best meat and kebabs in Usnan.
If the world's ending anyway, I suppose you might as well enjoy your last meal.
So the real Savior's supposed to have rose-colored hair, huh? You know, you're the spitting image of that Savior they're looking for.
It must be the Savior's fault that the chaos is spreading.
It seems you can get your hands on some fireworks if you know the Chocobo Girl's code.
An incredible honor for a restaurant when he agrees to help them.
Thank you.
Would like to welcome all new visitors to the city. The Banquet of the Lord in the Glutton Quarter is now open and serving brunch. Be sure to drop by and enjoy this spectacular view and some of the best food in the city.
Huh? You don't know who Gordon Gourmet is?
It's now 11 a.m. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to welcome all new visitors to the city. The Banquet of the Lord in the Glutton Quarter is now brunch.
It's
be
no
sure
good.
To drop by
Welcome.
And enjoy this spectacular view
a customer.
And some of the
this
best
is so
food
exciting.
In the city.
What can I get you?
Well, what do you serve?
Anything you want. How about the chef's special made from top quality recycled materials? Deep fried niblet hairballs.
Are you sure that's actually edible?
Oh, yes, it definitely won't kill you. I can guarantee it. And since you're my first customer in days, no charge.
Nothing ventured.
That's the spirit. Take the plunge, I say. Well, does it make your taste buds sing? Are you transported to culinary heaven?
This is...
too tart? Too much salt, perhaps. I can brush it off if you like.
No, it's actually really good.
God, that is a relief. I mean, of course it's good. I knew you'd love it. I've been working on the recipe for weeks. Unfortunately, it's not very nutritious. People are more health conscious these days, which is ironic considering the times.
Nutritious or not, you'd think that more people would come back for this.
I think it must be me. I just don't have a head for business. No matter how hard I work, I just can't seem to attract more customers. I've been living on the brink of financial ruin for years now. My son got sick of it, so he left.
You've got the chops to be a good cook, though. Why don't you try to find yourself a partner? You know, someone you trust who has a better head for business.
Now that you mention it, I hear there's a famous food expert here in Yusnan. Apparently, he specializes in turning around lost causes like mine. I'll bet... no, I know he could help me, but how do I find him? All I know is his name.
And what is it?
Gordon Gourmet. Despite his fame, he's hard to track down. If you do happen to run into him, could you tell him about CDs?
Gordon Gourmet. I'll remember it.
You are far too kind. Thank you so much. I hope you find him soon.
Enjoy the healthy fruits of the earth! Fare thee well!
Good morning!
don't know who Gordon Gorman is.
Every one of our fish is fresh caught and delicious. See you.
Say criminals return to the scene of the crime, but you couldn't be, could you?
what makes things safe.
He's only the most famous.
Trendy equipment.
Welcome to the only shop you'll ever need. Thanks for dropping in.
I'm just really excited.
Tournament's about to start. I can't wait to see a bloodbath. There's gonna be a lot of bloodshed today. Whether it's the contestants.
Enjoy the healthy fruits of the earth!
Good evening. It's now 5 p.m. and the nightly festivities are about to kick off. The Recreation and Leisure Committee would like to take this opportunity to welcome all new visitors to the city. Remember, is the only crime in Houston. It's not having fun. Thank you.
I'll keep eating till the sun comes up.
Come on! Step right up!
I don't have a choice, do I? Meow, meow, Choco Chow.
That was adorable! Here, this is for you!
You managed to get the fireworks light. It was quite the achievement.
What? Is something amusing you?
Oh, I'm so sorry! Silly me! I knew I forgot to tell you something. I'm afraid the policy is one gift per person.
Ugh. I knew I shouldn't have said it.
Want to get into the Augur's quarter? You can beg and plead to God, but you won't have a chance in hell.
Words.
Meow meow, Choco Chow.
Ooh, that was adorable. Here, this is for you.
I'm getting the feeling you're not as amused as I am by this whole thing.
That was by far the most embarrassing thing I've ever done in my life.
Monsters! over.
One of our fish is fresh caught and delicious.
enjoy this.
The Leisure Committee would like to remind visitors that the amazing dancing chocobos are currently performing in the Augur's Quarter. Thank you.
Come enjoy. Fare thee well. Come enjoy the healthy fruits of the earth! Fare thee well.
Visiting the banquet of the Lord.
Light, it's almost time to transport you back to the Ark to recalibrate the time distortion. In half an hour, you'll be transported back to the Ark.
He's only the most famous in...